Don't get too close. Sherrill, don't get too close.
God told Noah to build a great ship, an ark. And you know what? It's almost finished. I have survived 969 years, but my time is nearly over. With each passing day, judgment draws nearer. Something terrible is coming. No one believes what Noah says, but I can tell you, whatever God says is true.
Sons, Shem, Ham, and Japheth, and my sons' wives, only 8 of us in all. Then the Lord shut the door. Then we waited for 7 days, what it felt like millions of years. And then...
What do you think, Peggy? You think it's for real?
Yeah.
Just as the Lord said they would. It was terrifying.
The Dinosaur Den at the Creation Museum. Lots of dinosaurs. Holy mackerel, that one's really big. Look at that. Look at that mouth. Wow. Let's see what kind this is. Bet you Antonio knows that one. That's quite the dinosaurs. Wow. Peggy's gonna get bit pretty soon, I think. She's checking them out. We went down another level and some more dinosaurs. Bet you Antonio knows these too. Let's see. It says biblical history is the key to understanding dinosaurs. And there's more down here. Look at that guy. Wow. I don't think I'd want to meet him somewhere. Mm-mm.
Well, dragon legends are found in many cultures.